just felt very misunderstood.
Whenever mine's walking in a single file line, I have to walk diagonal.
Classic schizophrenia.
I signed up for this life before I got here. I chose all the challenges, I chose all the pain of my childhood.
And I thought that if I talked about real stuff, I could maybe one day be a songwriter.
Feel the kind of emotions and not be afraid of pain.
It's the connection that motivates me. I need to know that my pain is helping your pain. A long time ago, I decided that no matter where I went or what I did with my life, I was always going to be very true to myself. I have always identified with people that struggle.
Just being able to help people, that is the stuff that keeps me going.
We all want to be loved. We all want to be protected. We're all pink on the inside. We all bleed red. We all cry clear tears. We all put one foot in front of the other.
We want to have faith in our worlds. Feminism, and that's a shame. I'm not afraid to be a strong woman. This is who you are. This is how you were born.
I wish for women to stop apologizing.
Girl power.
I'm grateful if I've kept one girl from feeling different or ugly or unempowered.
You have to fight for rights, respect, and love, kindness, and compassion.
With all the strife and economic woes in the world, religious intolerance, global warming, it boggles my mind that we're spending time, energy, and money trying to ban love. I don't want there to be gay marriage. I just want there to be happy marriage and lasting marriage.
I think the human experience shouldn't be covered up. I think it should be lived out loud. I see in other people the truth that's happening, and I want them to feel comfortable being that.
It felt transcendent. It felt like taking us into the music.
The music alone is going to keep me going. I've owned and embraced my integrity, and I feel like I still have a lot of fight left in me.
You've been failed by our government. There's a lot of people that feel forgotten and invisible and need to feel less than, unwanted and unloved, and it hurts my heart. It makes me very angry.
I will do everything I can to open people's hearts, ears, minds.
Because I'm not going anywhere.
I've seen change, and I have to believe that change is possible. Because if I stop believing that, then it's just a little too much for me. So I have a pen, I write about it.